Now, I've talked about the machete in a martial sense and in a survival sense. They really should be trained as one and the same. But in reality, if I'm going to use this for self-protection, it really is one of those extreme situations. It's lethal force. And as I said, you've made the decision that this fucker needs to die for whatever reason, whatever he's doing to me, whatever the circumstance, you and you alone can make that choice. Use that sheath like so to shoot at somebody. You see, so if I've let that go and I go bam, I can send that whichever way I point the machete, because that's going to fly off. That's not a be-all to end-all of move. Obviously, it's not the killer technique, but it could buy me some time. So if I shoot it this way in this guy's face and then chop this guy, that could be, you know, something relevant there, whatever. You know, combatives is not about creativity, but it's the ability to improvise, adapt, and overcome. That's that key to survival. So, you know, if I'm able to be creative in that sense of, okay, this is my situation, this is my scenario, or situation rather is a better term, these are my options, these are my impacting factors and considerations. Okay, I'm gonna do this. Oh shit, that's happened, I'm gonna go like that because of their reaction. So my action is dictated by their reaction, or my reaction is dictated by their action. So you've got to be able to read these things as well. If we're close range and I don't have much time to move, and I don't have, you know, the ability or the mechanics or whatever opportunity, I'm stuck, I'm in a confined space, and I'm not able to move like that and do that kind of motion, if you don't feel confident in doing that, basically I can go with the other grip. So it's a reverse grip. Here I can pull straight up more naturally, you see? So that's one thing there. So instead of going here and going and having to do that with my body, because of whatever reason, if I can't, then I can also switch grips, come straight up and chop over, even with the motion of that elbow. So
ここ当てるでしょ。ここパワーでね。ここにパワー。